We began this lesson by talking about Henry Meliason. One thing we didn't discuss about HM was a task they had him engage in. In this task, neuropsychologist Brenda Milner, who was working with HM, had him perform a mirror tracing task like this one. HM was to trace within two lines of the star while viewing it only through a mirror, which was the reverse image. So if his hand moved one way, the hand in the mirror moved the other. They asked HM to perform this task up to 10 times each day for 3 days. They counted the errors each time he went outside of the lines. What's interesting is that HM's drawings improved, even though he couldn't recall having done this task before. Now you're looking at the times that I tried it, and I'll be honest, this task was really hard to do. So what does this tell us about the brain? HM didn't remember engaging in this task, but he visibly improved. Well, it turns out that he couldn't form new explicit long-term memories due to damage to his hippocampus and surrounding areas, but he could learn new skills, as was demonstrated by his performance on this task.